Hello, I'm Dr. Paul Modernock, the Chief Medical Officer and Designated Institutional Officer here at Mercy One North Iowa. I want to thank you for exploring us as you continue your educational journey. I want you to know right up front, we are dedicated to your success. Mercy One North Iowa is located in Northern Iowa, and we serve a patient population base of about 260,000. We cover 14 to 16 counties in the North Iowa and Southern Minnesota region. We're dedicated to your success. We have a long-standing history of healthcare education and medical education with affiliation agreements with the University of Iowa, Des Moines Medical University, and the local community college. We have a family medicine residency program with 18 residents, 6 in each class. We also have an internal medicine residency program with 18 residents, 6 in each class. We have a cardiology fellowship program, 9 fellows, 3 in each class. We have a one-person interventional cardiology fellowship program, and we also have a palliative care fellowship program. I believe one of the advantages of training here at Mercy One North Iowa is the fact that the hospital is centrally located in the community, and within that community, your clinic is attached to the hospital. Also, the hospital has residency-owned housing, which is right across the street. Therefore, your time can be concentrated in your training and your learning, doesn't have to be concentrated on travel, and you're close to family. Now I'd like to give you the opportunity to learn more about our cardiology fellowship program.
Hi, I'm Dr. Ketan Kurane. I'm the program director for the cardiology fellowship program at Mercy One North Iowa Medical Center. Our mission here is to provide the most up-to-date and standard of care in cardiovascular medicine to the population of Northern Iowa, and at the same time trying to achieve a very standardized care for these patients. So we want our fellows to get the best possible training experience and graduate with the best clinical skills, ethical values, professionalism, and also be very passionate about the work that they do.
We learn a lot by hands-on experience, and I think that's one of the most paramount things about cardiology is getting out of the medicine realm and doing hands-on exposure with new procedures, which we're always doing here. First and foremost would be the geography. We cover a 100-mile radius here. We cover a lot of counties, a large population. You wouldn't think so on the map, but we do impact a lot of lives here, and we have a high volume for the cardiology center. The second is we definitely have a lot of procedure volume here for the fellows. It's a great experience. We work hand in hand with all the operators. We're fortunate enough to have a heart failure physician here. We have electrophysiology, interventional cardiology, and the list goes on and on. We get to work with cardiothoracic surgery on our cath conferences and get great outcomes for our patients. And these are all beneficial things that I think I got to learn while I was here.
Education in cardiovascular medicine while trying to improve the overall clinical health of population of Northern Iowa remains the main goal of our fellowship program. We have very strong faculty members who have expertise in different aspects of cardiovascular medicine and a strong passion for education in this field. We have daily morning reports which are attended by all the fellows and faculty members who are on service and in the cath lab and EP lab. And this is followed by educational activity every morning. We also have a simulation center where fellows can go and practice some of the procedures such as central lines, as well as we practice mock codes. And most of the time this is during the early phases in their fellowship and during the orientation week.
One of the big things that this program highlights that other institutions may possibly not have is that it has a large amount of area that the hospital covers. We have good exposure with lytic therapy and primary PCI. The fellows work one-on-one with other providers and other hospitals coming up with treatment pathways for these patients to get here safely and get the appropriate therapy, which I think that if you're in a more urban setting, a lot of their more primary PCI sites than patients getting lytic therapy out here, which I think is huge. The other thing is we have a lot of new operators joining the cardiovascular practice here, and a lot of them are bringing new technology and new procedures, and we're able to work with those operators to kind of build a path to basically make these new interventions kind of come to light. So, things that we've been really working on is a cardio MEMS we got on site now. We were working with our non-invasive cardiologists to do the proper transesophageal echo imaging to work for Watchman for possible implantation in the future. And new interventional operators are doing more complex procedures and potentially we'll be getting TAVR at this site in the near future as well.
This is an excellent program to train. One of the biggest strengths of our program is the diverse and complex cardiovascular patient population that fellows get to see while they train here. We have a very busy catheterization lab and an electrophysiology lab, and hands-on experience in cardiovascular procedures is, I think, one of the biggest strengths of our program. By the time they finish their first year of fellowship or early second year, most of the fellows have already met their requirements as far as procedures are concerned and are quite comfortable in basic cardiovascular procedures in the cath lab. We also have a very robust imaging center with nuclear and echocardiography labs. By the time the fellows are ready to graduate, they are comfortable in interpreting complex imaging studies.
I think as a internal medicine resident that I was interested in cardiology, I think this program and also this institution did give many opportunities, and also me being proactive about having a mentor that can guide me further to reach where I am at today, to become a cardiology fellow and on the path to become a cardiologist. I was very lucky to have female mentors here at this institution. They did help me by they themselves being role models and me looking up to them to further pursue my career in cardiology.
We have a very inclusive environment in our program. We have fellows from all different backgrounds and cultures, and we want to make sure everyone feels comfortable and at home while they're here. We have a very good camaraderie and a very collegial environment, both amongst the faculty members and the fellows alike. The faculty are very passionate about education and mentorship, and by the time the fellows graduate, these are faculty members who are going to be their lifelong mentors and colleagues.
You know, definitely the patient population, the people have been extremely friendly. I've made a lot of new friends. I've been able to explore the Midwest. You know, it's only a short plane ride to Chicago, St. Louis, Minneapolis. We're fortunate enough to kind of be at a location where we can get to many other places and kind of experience the American experience out here a little bit better.
I think one of the main things that attracted me just entering this building was the friendliness of the staff, how they treated any incoming person, whether they're just visitors, patients. I remember it, obviously, interview day being understandably a stressful day, but things actually that I felt very comfortable here. Everybody was open to answering questions that I had. And also, actually, one of the important things is that having done my residency here at Mercy One North Iowa, I actually had the opportunity to observe and actually be exposed to how the environment is for about 3 years. So that itself, I think, speaks for itself, that how I was very interested to stay here. Because of the friendliness and also approachability of everyone. Actually, you develop a work family. I don't think you can get that a lot of places. Here, I'm very grateful that I have developed a work family that I can actually count on.
But for me and my family, kind of moving into Mason City, we learned all the nice things that are in the area as well. Clear Lake is just a short drive down the road. We have a large lake. You can take pontoon boats out there and enjoy nice summer evenings after work out there with friends and family. There's tons of bike paths out here. If you're someone likes the outdoors, this is definitely a good place for you to be. You know, you can be outside, go for long walks, hiking, biking. These are things that, you know, people do on a daily basis here, which I think is amazing.
I'm pleased that you're looking into our cardiology training program. Once again, this is an excellent place to train. So I hope you consider our fellowship program for your cardiology training.
I want to thank you for exploring us as one of your options as you continue your educational journey. I believe we have an excellent facility, we have excellent faculty, and an excellent medical staff. I hope to see you here as you continue your training.